Hey everybody, Zach here. Welcome back to the channel. And in this video, I have another great opportunity for you. Could this be the next huge altcoin to explode? In my opinion, yes, because I invested my hard-earned money in this one, talked to the dev team, and I want to bring it to you. Now, let me preface this by saying there is always risk when investing, always risk, especially in speculative assets. However, I really believe in this one, and we are going to jump into it in just a minute. But I do have to say this. I get offers like this all the time. I get 15 to 20 emails a day about new projects. I turn down 99% of them because most of them just don't pass my test. And it's a rigorous test. I've put together a team of individuals who look at these before we bring them to you. And yes, there is sometimes compensation involved. However, this is to offset the cost of the team that I've put together who is looking at these assets. And again, I'm only bringing you ones here on this channel that I myself am putting money into because I believe in the project. And again, I am usually saying no to these reviews. So when I do bring them to you, I have done my due diligence. Now it's up to you to do your due diligence before you invest your money into these projects. But this one right here, I think is a huge opportunity, okay? And we're gonna get into it and let's jump right in because look at this chart over on DexTools. Okay, this is Shiryu Inu, okay? So Shiryu Inu, and I know Austin has covered it yesterday. Of course, him and I talk all the time. This was something that we talked about. He said, I'm gonna cover this one. I really like it. We talked about it. I talked to the dev team. He talked to the dev team individually. And yeah, I mean, this is looking amazing. And again, it's in the NFT space. This space is blowing up. It is the next space, in my opinion. Now, it's kind of being oversaturated a little bit, but the best projects are floating to the top, okay? And Shiryu Inu, in my opinion, is one of those best projects in this space. It's very early on, but still, they have 15,000 holders already. They have gained a tremendous amount of steam in a short amount of time. You can see here, these are daily candlesticks that we are looking at, okay? So you can see here, it was just kind of a slight uptick here in late October into November. And then here we go. Look at yesterday, exploded yesterday up the charts. And here we are today working on a green candlestick. Now we're gonna get into the website. We're gonna get into what this project is all about here. Right here in this video, okay? Here's what it looks like over on CoinMarketCap. You will see that the chart is not even fully fleshed out yet because there's just not enough data, okay? But we can see the trading volume is up 108% in the last 24 hours, and it's still super, super early. Look how many zeros are still on this thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 zeros are still on this thing for Shiryu Inu. I don't have any coffee this morning, so I'm drinking a different form of caffeine. Hold on. Let me take a first sip. Ah, that's good. Okay. All right, but let's jump into the Etherscan where we can take a look. It says 15,205 holders of Shiryu Inu. I am one of those proud holders. I, again, put $6,000. I'm going to be totally transparent. I put $6,000 in this one up front. A couple days ago, my Patreon members knew exactly when I did it. They will always know first. Patreon link down below in the description if you want to jump over there with us. That is always an opportunity for you. So let's jump into the website itself, okay? Shiryu Inu. It is an NFT trading card game. Okay, so this space, again, is a space that I believe in the long term, and it is blowing up, okay? They've got the Telegram, which is pretty cool. It is an ERC-20 token. I myself do like ERC-20 tokens better than tokens on the Binance Smart Chain. Maybe it's just because I'm a huge believer in Ethereum. It's easier to transact with, right? But yeah, it is an ERC-20 token, much like SHIB, much like, say, Tama, much like Piccolo Inu. So I like that. It checks that box for me. Now, the Shiryu Inu game, fully functional dApp that allows for the minting of trading packs with random cards. Launching with the Shiro pack, there's 150 NFT cards to collect in the Shiro pack. And there's also, we can take a look at the tokenomics here. Check this out. 18 zeros was the initial supply here. Token distribution, liquidity is 95%. Dev and marketing, 5%. Launching, Fair launched 3% reflections here. That is cool. 3% reflections in Shiryu Inu holders, to the holders, 4% marketing, 4% development. And then we've got a total tax, 11% for buys and sells. Slippage, set it for about 13%. 13%. Again, I've had a lot of success setting slippage to about 12%, but if you want to be safe, go about 13%, 14%, and you should be able to get that in with no issues, okay? So let's keep rolling down here. That's the how to buy step. We've got MetaMask over to your exchange there, Coinbase and Binance. Then head over to Uniswap, connect your MetaMask there, and swap your tokens. How to buy Shiryu Inu ERC20. There it is. There's a YouTube video out there on it. Now, here's their roadmap. Our roadmap is subject to change, though, they say. And this is understandable, right? Because some things develop quicker, some things take a little bit longer. But the fact that they have a path forward is important. This is one of the things that I look at for new projects, right? Tokenomics is one. Roadmap is another. The dev team, right? The use case. All of these are factors in new projects, right? So phase one had to do with website creation, Telegram marketing, community growth, fair launch of Shiryu Inu native token. Phase two, which they're in the midst of right now, listing on small tier portfolio trackers, continue with marketing strategy and target multiple social media platforms, rebranding expansion, contract audit, alpha version of the game release. So this is all happening still in phase two. They have got the first two checked off, but phase three is where it really ramps up. And here's the thing. When you decide to get into it right now, you are still in phase two. We are still very early. Now, again, people are going to ask, Zach, how much should I put in? When should I get in? I think with these new projects, okay, and again, do your own due diligence, never financial advice. But with these new projects, I don't think those questions are as important, right? It's the fact of whatever you can afford to lose, if you believe in the project, throw a little bit at it. That's how I've been playing with these speculative plays. Now, I also will say this. I've also been telling my Patreon members, and I'll tell all of you on YouTube right here, when these type of projects double in price, a good strategy is to get your initial investment out. Get your initial investment out and then let the chips fall where they may, right? Then you're playing with house money and you can see, you know, what happens next, okay? Phase three, exchange listings, community giveaways, full game release, weekly competitions. So that is it. We are getting closer to the phase three. Now, not done yet, because I want to show you a couple other things here on the site. Let me scroll back up here, and we can kind of see a little bit more about the packs. All right, so this is kind of what they look like, NFT card concepts. All right, 150 cards will be there to collect trade cards in their marketplace. This is coming soon. It's going to be playable in the game itself, right? Similar to what Shiba Inu is doing. Summon monsters. Players will be able to connect to the DApp to select 50 of their cards to form a deck. All right, so that's going to how the game's going to be played. You need 50 for a full deck. Minimum of 5 element cards will be required. 1 season card can be placed per turn. The stronger the Shiryu Inu monster, the more season cards required to place a summon on them. Then we've got the game plus the NFT. NFT is coming soon. So the native token will be fair launched in order to provide the play to earn element of the NFT game. Players will be able to win tokens based on their performance in the game, similar to Axie Infinity, which became so, so popular. Again, why this space is blowing up. A lot of it comes back to Axie Infinity. Now, more updates regarding the play to earn elements will be transferred on your Telegram and Twitter accounts in due course. Stay tuned for more information. And take a look at this one. All right, I want everybody to do their own due diligence here, but Shiryu Inu is one that should be on your radar. It is on my radar. It is on my Patreon members' radar. And it is one that I might be tweeting a little bit about too as things develop, because this is a project I'll be watching closely. And again, thank you so much for your time. Very grateful for you for stopping by. And I will see you all in the next video. Thanks.